Nerevar, friend or traitor, come. Come and look upon the heart and the Kulakon. And bring Wraithgar. Have me come to the heart chamber. I wait for you there where we last met countless ages ago. Come to me through fire and war. I welcome you. Welcome, Moon and Star. I have prepared a place for you. Come, bring Wraithgar to the Heart Chamber. Together, let us free the cursed false gods. Welcome, Nerevar. Together, we shall speak for the law and the land and shall drive the mongrel dogs of the Empire from Morrowind. Is this how you honor the Sixth House and the Tribe Unmourned? Come to me openly, and not by stealth. Welcome, Moon and Star, to this place where destiny is made.
What a fool you are.
I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapons. It is not too late for my mercy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Fool! Stop! This is the end. The bitter, bitter end.
Yeah. You no longer bear the burden of prophecy. You have achieved your destiny. You are free. The doomed Duemer's folly, Lord Dagoth's temptation, the Tribunal's seduction, the God's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. If you have pity, mourn the lost. But let the weeping cease. The blight is gone, and the sun's golden honey gilds the land. Hail, Savior, Hortator, and Nerevarine. Your people look to you for protection. Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of Vardenfell. Enemies and evils abound, yet indomitable will might rid Morrowind of all its ills. For you are thanks and blessing, our gift and token given. Come, take this thing from the hand of God.
Is there something I can do for you, Alcan?
There is no escape! Thank you.
What say you? What say you? What say you?
It wants something.
What does it ask?
The Nine and the Empire.
Justice never sleeps.
Approach and be recognized, my good man.
Nothing's keeping you here, so move on.
This is too easy.